already know it ain't nobody got my back. These days you gotta be down. Who said it was easy claiming dog pound? These days you gotta be strapped. I'm already know it ain't nobody got my back. These days you gotta be down. Who said it was easy claiming dog
pound? On this episode of Did You Know, Nathaniel Dwayne Hale, known to the world as Nate Dogg, born August 19, 1969, out of Clarksdale, Mississippi. Growing up with two siblings, a brother and a sister, his father was a pastor of the church and his mother was a choir director. At the age of 14, Nate Dogg's parents divorced. He then moved to Long Beach with his mother. It was 1986 when Nate met Snoop Dogg and Warren G at school. They all shared a class together. At the age of 17, Nate dropped out of school and joined the Marines, where he served as a munitions specialist for 3 years, but was discharged because he would leave and go back home unauthorized. During his last unauthorized mission, Nate caught his cousin in bed with his then-girlfriend. He held them both hostage in the house for what was said to be around 3 days, being the real reason he was discharged from the Marines. Returning back to Long Beach in the late 80s, he reunited with Snoop Dogg and Warren G, forming the group they called 213. By Warren G being Dr. Dre's half-brother, was able to get their music heard by the right people. In turn, only Snoop Dogg was signed to Death Row, although Nate did appear on Dr. Dre's The Chronic album. It was the song Regulators from Above the Rim soundtrack that catapulted his career in high gear.